There's no cheating. And so you don't do anything, just stay there, look, alright? You can get a pie in the face, Jack is supposed to get a pie. Alright, are we ready? In 3, 2, 1! Okay, let's try that question again. The question is, who recently released a song called Price Tag? He was first. Get off it, bitch. Yes, it is! That's a point to the boys and a pie in the face for the girl. It coming out from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
It's cheating!
Next question. Who is getting married on... No. Oh, hang on, lovey, I've got you back against the wall! It's a point to the ball!
She split us!
Mimi, keep an eye on the scores for us, please, okay? That's another point in the face for the girls, and another point for the boys. Count me now from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Yes!
Who's getting married on April 29th? It's the girls. Alright, you need to put the hat on, you stupid lesbian. Who is it?
Prince William!
Stop spitting at me, you stupid bitch. There we go. It is! It's Prince William and Kate Middleton! It's a point to the girls. Okay, but that means a pie in the face for the boys. Ladies, count me down from 5, 4, 3! Next question, this is worth a bonus 2 points. Who won the Six Nations? Bonus 2 points.
England.
Yeah! 2 points to the boy! Oh, love you, love a bit of semen in your face. Are you ready? 2 points from the girls. That's an automatic pie in the face for the boys. And 2 points for the girls! But you know what? I'll let you do the honours. You can put it in his face. Alright, this one. I'll let you do it. Are you ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2! She didn't even wait. Okay, next question. Backs against the wall. Okay, you ready?
You stand on my feet, don't you?
What is...
Stop standing so close to me then.
I can't help it.